like pair of jeans sometimes very instinctual, you know. You try something out and you see it and you want it and you know it's the right thing to have. I'm Paul Thompson. I work as a denim designer for Jack & Jones. I've been working with denim for almost 20 years. It's a job that that you never leave. It's something that's always going on in your mind, thinking about trying to find something new, a new idea. You can be inspired to, on the spot somewhere. We go looking for mostly vintage clothing, things that inspire us, new techniques or new looks or things that you've never seen before. And then we try and replicate that, or we try and replicate it on a completely different fabric, so you get a completely new look, a different look. We start always, when we make jeans, looking at fabrics. They're really the starting point. And we can mock up as many as 350 pairs of jeans, and then we wash all of these jeans and test different washes, different fabrics, different ways of doing things. And then we look at everything, lay them all out on the floor, and start to make a selection. And the aim is to arrive at around 20 to 30 pairs. Okay. And we need to have a balanced collection, but a lot of it is really instinctive. You know that something is looking good.